Hey boys and girls, today you'll be playing Double Trouble. You will need a group of 3 to 4 students, and each student will need one of the cards. There are four cards, so somebody will have card D, there's a card C, a card B, and a card A, and they all have these numbers on them. What you will do is each person will have their own card, and then you'll need your toolkit so you have some kind of marker for your board. But everyone has their own board, and everyone is marking only on their board. You will have a set of cards that look like this, and you just shuffle them up and or mix them up and put them in a nice stack or a small kind of pond in the middle of your group, and then you take turns flipping over a card. So if you pull a card that says double three, then you think, what is 3 doubled, or 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. So once you double the number that you see on the card, then you go to your game board and you find 6. So I might put one of my markers on this 6. The goal is to get 5 in a row, like you would for bingo. So you could go horizontally, you could go vertically, or you could go diagonally. So you could take turns going around your group, and whoever gets 5 in a row first wins. There are some cards that are a little different, and they're these gray cards. So if you get a gray card, this is a challenge card. If it says double, double, one, then it's one doubled twice. So 1 plus 1 is 2, and then 2 doubled is 4. If it says double, double, 5, then it's 5 doubled twice. So 5 plus 5 is 10, and then doubled again is 20. These half of cards are a little bit forward thinking for us right now. You are doing a little bit of division. What is half of 28, half of 32, or half of 36? So you might need another supply or tool from your toolkit to help you solve that, and friends in your group can also be helpful as well if you're stuck. Have fun playing!